I don't really think that I have any artistic skills because I can't paint. I never finished any art school, but with slides and liquids, I found my home. You know, I don't have any skills, but I just create something that is very cool. I used to study movie directing, but I dropped out only because I felt I want to travel, I want to do something myself a bit more than get stuck in one place. Initially I was going to hitchhike around the Europe. My other mate is in Wales, South Wales, so I decided to visit him first, and I thought that after 6 months or a year I would actually go ahead with my plan and start to hitchhike. It's been 6 years now and I'm still here. It's good to be here. I'm the man of freedom.
Mate, you were right.
What?
It's the fuse.
Just change the fuse then.
It's the fuse! Mate, you're a genius. This is fuse. See? Oh, I didn't take my screwdriver. Forward to do this.
The human.
No, I'm so scared of that. I might just break it, the whole projector.
Ta-da!
It's slide stuff here. Best machine, man. Kodak projectors. Where's the fuse? No. It must be the other one then. God, this is hot, man.
Yeah.
I feel the heat.
Are 35 mil slide mounts. Well, inside the slide mount there is a film, camera film or any other material, and then that slide is put into the projector, slide projector, and then it's projected on the wall. The amazing thing about slides is that after a while, when you stare at it, your mind starts to show you your inner visions. It's like a subconscious. For the first time when you look at it, it looks like an abstract picture or just a mixture of colors and shapes. But the whole idea behind it is to help people to look into themselves, into their own imagination, to realize who they are and what they feel. I personally believe that when you look at slides, your hidden you and your hidden imagination and your subconscious and your spirit comes out, and then you start to notice things that are in this projection. Apart from that, what I told you about my art, I don't like my art to have any message, you know. I don't want people to ask me what it is. It's all down to you, what you see in it. This is your slide. I always wanted to make still slide moving. I get kind of frustrated because I always wanted to this visuals to move. So I made an animation made of around 500 slide mounts. It took me 3 months to make them and put them together to make it like a stop frame animation. The story is called Taken Back. You can find it on YouTube. This animation, there was one off and took me 3 months to do this, and I still had this feeling that I want to make the slides again, you know, movable. So that's when I started making liquid projections. Originally, this idea was invented in 1960s. You had psychedelic light shows. People used to use oil and water together to project, you know, psychedelic pictures, moving images. With my liquid projections, I do pretty much the same. With the difference of that I use, I have been experimenting with various chemicals and I try to get the most spectacular chemical reactions. I'm happy with what I do, you know. Even when I struggle sometimes with in terms of, you know, financial side of it, but money don't give me as much happiness as what I do. There's one turning point that happened in 2006. That was when I have started to study Buddhist philosophy and, you know, all these aspects of energy, universe. Yeah, so that was amazing, you know, things started to happen to me, like, you know, I was imagining, I'm still imagining, like, I'm a big magnet, and I'm pulling in all this energy that I need, and situations I demand actually to happen in my life. I find inspiration in the universe, in everything that surrounds me, in people. Mostly, usually when I walking down the street, I see patterns on the ground, on the buildings, and sometimes the whole view might be a slide for me. Whatever I see reminds me of some slides. Another place where I find my inspiration is, it is actually music indeed. Myself, I'm a musician. I remember when I first grabbed my guitar, that was when I was 15, I was amazed by the sound that you can get, because the first thing I saw, actually, was that when I was playing the notes, simple notes, I get a story in my head, you know. I was seeing a story, and pictures and colors and shapes. My intentions were to create something visual and sound-wise as well. It's lights and liquids that give me freedom and total happiness. It's just natural, you know, it's not fake. It's all random chemical reaction. I'm just a trigger.